Student, today we will solve quick check textbook page number 64. Okay, so here we have to solve some examples. Okay, so now first example 943 minus 471. Okay, this all examples are based on the subtraction. Okay, we have to find out the difference. Okay, so first example 943 minus 471. Always you have to start from the 1 plus 2 subtract, okay. So 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1 means 2, okay. 3 minus 1, 2, 4 minus 7, it is possible? No, because 4 is small, 7 is bigger than 4. We can't subtract 7 from 4. So what to do here? You have to regroup this 9 into 800 and 10. Tens, okay, so write here 8 and that 10 tens add into this 4 tens. So here you will get 14 tens. Okay, now 14 minus 7 is possible. 7 to 2s are 14. If we add 2 times 7, so you will get 14. So if you subtract 7 from 14, you will get 7. Okay. 14 minus 7, 7. Then 8 minus 4, 4. 8 minus 4, 4. You can use backward counting to know the difference. Okay. Next, 708 minus 64. Here, 8 minus 4, it is possible. Okay. So 8 minus 4, 4. 0 minus 6, not possible. So regroup this 700 into 610. 10, okay, so that 10 right here. Now subtract this 10 place column, 10 minus 6, 4, then here 6, there is no any digit means consider here 0 is there, okay. So 6 minus 0 is 6, so 644 is the answer. Then next example, 417 minus 344. 7 minus 4, 3, 1 minus 4, not possible. So, cut this 4 or regroup this 4 into 300 and 10 tens. And the 10 tens add into this 1 tens. So, here 11 tens are there. Okay. So, 11 minus 4 is 7. Then 3 minus 3, 0, 73. Is the answer. Next, 797 minus 29. Here 7 minus 9 is not possible, so regroup this 10 place digit. Okay, 10 place 9 is there, so regroup that 9 into 8 tens and 10 ones. Okay, the 10 ones add into this 7 ones, so you will get 17 ones. So now 17 minus 9, using backward counting you can solve this example. 17 minus 9 is 8. Okay, then 8 minus 2, 6. So here 7 minus, there is no any digit means consider here 0 is there. Okay, so 7 minus 0, 7. Answer is 768. Next example, 826 minus 297. Okay, so see here 6, always you have to start from the one place. Okay, so 6 minus 7, is it possible? No, because 6 is smaller than 7 and we can't subtract big number from small number. Okay, so you have to regroup this 10 place digit. Okay, how many tens are there? 2. Okay, so regroup this 2 tens into 1 10 and 10 ones. Okay, so that 10 ones add into this 6 ones. Okay, so here you will get 16 ones. Now it is possible to subtract 7 from 16. Okay, 16 minus 7, 9. Okay, then 1 minus 9, not possible. So regroup this 800 into 710 tens and that 10 tens add into this 1 10. So here 11 tens are there, okay. Now 11 minus 9, okay, 11 minus 9 is 2, okay. Then 7 minus 2, 5, 529 is the answer, okay. Next example, 711 minus 485. Start from one place, 1 minus 5, not possible. So, regroup this 1 tens into 0 tens and 10 ones, okay. So, 10 plus this 1 means 11 ones, okay. 11 minus 5, 6, 0 minus 8, not possible. So, regroup this 700 into 600 and 10 tens, and that 10 tens you have to write in the 10 place column. Now 10 minus 8, 2, 6 minus 4, 2, 226 is the answer. Next example, 623 minus 547. 3 minus 7, is it possible? No, because 3 is small, 7 is big. So what to do? Regroup the 10 place digit. Here at the 10 place, 2 is there. So regroup that 2 into 1 10 and 10 ones. Okay. So that 10 ones you have to add into this 3 ones. So you will get 13 ones. Now 13 minus 7 is 6. 1 minus 4, not possible. So regroup this 600 into 500 and 10 tens, and that 10 tens add into this 1 10, so you will get 11 tens. Now 11 minus 4 is 7, 11 minus 4 is 7, and 5 minus 5, 0, 76 is the answer. Next, 6 minus 8, not possible, so regroup this 2 tens into 1 10 and 10 ones, and the 10 ones add into this 6 ones, so you will get 16 ones. Now 16 minus 8, 8. Then 1 minus 6, not possible, so regroup this 9 into 8 hundred and 11 tens here, okay. Now 11 minus 6 is possible. 11 minus 6 is 5, then 8 minus 4, 4, 5, 458 is the answer. Then here, next example, 512 minus 287. Here 2 minus 7, not possible, so regroup this 10 place digit into 0 tens and add that 10 ones into this 2 ones here. 12 minus 7, 5. Next step, subtract the 10 plus digit. Here 0 minus 8, not possible. So regroup this 100 plus digit. Okay, here at the 100 plus 5 is there. So regroup this 5 into 4 100 and 10 tens. Okay, now 10 minus 8, 2. Then 4 minus 2, 2, 225 is the answer. Next example, 222 minus 148. Start from one place or right hand side. Okay, 2 minus 8. It is not possible because 2 is smaller than 8 and we can't subtract big number from small number, okay. So regroup this 10 plus digit. Here at the 10 plus 2 is there, so regroup this 2 into 1 10 and 10 ones, okay. And that 10 ones add into this 2 ones, so you will get 12 ones, okay. Now 12 minus 8, 4. 1 minus 4, not possible, so regroup this 100 plus digit. Here write 1 and here 11. 11 minus 4 is 7. 11 minus 4 is 7 and 1 minus 1, 0, 74 is the answer. Like this you have to solve this example.